following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 170 pounds, Jason Stevens.
Man, both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give. Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
And his partner, from London, England, weighing in at 174 pounds, Luke Evans.
We're just moments from the start of this tag team match.
Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
And their opponents, first, from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 191 pounds, Shane Stewart.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
If you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
This is going to be a great one.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here. Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them. Not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable. Oh man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
You don't see that move every day. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's starting to stagger a bit, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh man, I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
Inside the ring now. Unleashes the German suplex for the takedown. Better be careful, this could lead to a pinwheel.
A pinwheel? Oh my gosh, I'd love to see a pinwheel. From that suplex. Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Stay down! Stay down! Oh, look at the emotion! Off the top rope!
And he makes the tag.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage. He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. We got a cover.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Two. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, that was a hard shot. What a strike.
Nice reversal.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
One. He was able to reverse that.
Two. Three.
Staying on the attack.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Four.
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. He sees it. Oh, this isn't good.
You don't see that move every day.
Oh, out of nowhere.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Watch it. Hey, this may very well be it.
Two. an impressive combination of moves. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
This might be it.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talking about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Ooh, brutal impact.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's taking some offense. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
That's a good point, Michael. And I'm also starting to wonder if he's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with limited success twice.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Uh-oh! Big move coming! Whoa!
He's measuring.
He's on the defensive net.
We got a cover. He's looking at it again.
He's really taking up.
Looking at it here.
I think this is it.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
The shoulders are down. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He gets out of trouble there.
Looking for the exclamation point. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
And he reversed it! Good move there! Oh, look at the emotion!
He's looking a little off balance.
Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here.
Oh man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much. Well, I think pride is a big factor in this one, Cole.
It always is.
I think there's still a lot more to come in this match, and no one is out of it yet.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He was able to reverse that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He fired up.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Oh, what an offensive move! Stay down! Stay down! When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Look out!
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count! Wow! His skull just bounced off the mat. We know what this is. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt Classic.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Man, DDT'd right on his face.
He set it up.
Not this.
And will this be it?
It may be.
This one's history. What a win.
Here are your winners, Shane Stewart and Matt Cruz.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
Guys, I have to say...